Nick's Adventures, yeah! Human flesh tastes good. Really good.
Okay, so we're headed to the Bass Pro Shop since it's this guy.
For my birthday. Oh yeah.
Exactly.
Oh yeah.
Exactly.
Okay, we're here at a Bass Pro Shop. We're at the Bass Pro Shop here. You see that pyramid right there?
We're
That's the
go
Bass
back
Pro
to
Shop.
It, okay.
Wrong area.
Yeah. Yep.
Wrong area.
That's for girl stuff. Hey, look. Sister, can we go up there? I see a staircase. I think it goes up there. Can we go up there? Can we go up there? Yeah. The stairs.
Hey, guys.
Yes.
Did anybody show me what must boots are?
These are professional sandals.
Hey, these look like yours. The ones
no.
you got.
I wish my mom bought them.
Scooter. Okay. Hi, I'm at Bass Pro Shop with my nephew and my cousin. They're having a great time, but I'm not.
Quit that. Oh, I hear guns. The arcade of Bass Pro Shop. My aunt said this used to be a basketball court, and plus this is inside a pyramid. Oh my gosh. I wish I had that GoPro right there.
How much is it?
That one. Oh wait, that's not a GoPro. Here's it. Here it is. I want this GoPro Hero. I really want that. That's what I really want. That GoPro Hero. I want any type of GoPro unless it's not an old, outdated one. So the one I got, that's not even a GoPro. Doesn't even have a good picture.
Nice.
Yummy worms!
Can I do this?
Those were hellworms.
Excuse me.
Touch. touch.
Okay.
I'll take your tickets. We're going to put them in our score. Yeah.
Well, time to go. Time to go.
I used to be a little nervous
about it. I know before, but it was at night.
It's better than they look.
It's a good view out here.
Here's another fun fact for you. This elevator and everything you see when you look down would never have happened had it not been for one big old Mississippi River blue cat. One day, my dear friends and fishing buddies, Johnny Mars, the founder of this place, Jack Emmett and I, were not very far from this building on the Mississippi River fishing. Johnny was trying to make a major decision if he should put a Bass Pro Shop.
I'm looking down.
Should
we
do
it?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
we get out and walk around.
Yeah.
He's
the top of the pyramid.
Still not even there yet. Still not even close. Still not even close.
You know, it reminds me of this,
Johnny screamed out. We all kissed the fish and released it. Before the fish even got back to the bottom. I mean, this place is world class, and you can even see a room that looks like a treehouse or even an old time duck cabin. Hey, they even got a big governor's suite with a full kitchen large enough for you to cook up big Sunday dinner for the whole family after church. And that afternoon, when you finish exploring the pyramid, you can kick back, relax on one of the rocking chairs out there on the balcony. Just enjoy the
view. Hey, what about this?
Now, if you want to learn more, visit their website at big-cypress.com.
Where's my stuff?
Visit them here at the pyramid. Now, before you go, don't miss some of the other great adventures here, like the underwater themed dinner and a round of bowling at Uncle Buck's Fish Bowl.
Hey, let's go to the cave.
Or enjoy some target practice at one of the live fire shooting ranges. To learn more about all the adventures,
yeah, like that's those.
Remember that? Mm-hmm.
At the welcome.
She's like, woo,
thanks
let's go.
For taking this sky high.
Woo, let's go.
Enjoy us. Here
at
Bass Pro Shop. Can't wait to see you again.
Realize I'm recording, right?
How about
you? Oh, there he is sunning himself. You see him, Nick? Can you get him?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm getting him. Wait, no, I can't get him.
Right here, right here.
See him?
Alright, we gotta go.